However, my job is to always worry.
Why is that? Because you don't have confidence in your client?
No, because.
Dean Ambrose sends Strowman over the top rope. Strowman lands on his feet. Ambrose to the knee, and out goes Strowman again, but still on his feet.
That's what you got to worry about, Mr. Heyman. Things like this, it's unorthodox style.
Ambrose launching himself through the rope, driving Strowman into the barricade, who's still on his feet.
And now to address your smart ass comment, no, I have ultimate faith in the Doc Lesnar.
Wow. Go! Never backs down, not afraid of a fight.
Ambrose is a different specimen.
Look at the dirty deeds.
Way too much strength to Strowman. Same as Ambrose is going to counter with Brock Lesnar.
Oh! Shoulder first! And now Ambrose can go on the attack.
First-class preview from Ambrose.
Mr. Heyman, this could be your worst nightmare.
It could be if Brock Lesnar doesn't get the chair out of Dean Ambrose's hands. I can see the
just like Strowman did.
That was a freight train running over Dean Ambrose.
And freight trains get derailed by F5s.
Ambrose exploding up the ropes, clothesline to Strowman. Strowman driven back to the ropes, kick to the midsection. Ambrose down, send up Strowman. Dirty deeds on the chair. Dirty deeds on the chair. He could drop the beast the same way in WrestleMania.
I'm just an athlete.